The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
I don't think I'm telling tales out of turn by saying that Triple H loved takeoff. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing. Hanging back with their own counter. Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Headlock takeover. Oh, stomping away.
He steers clear of contact.
Oh, my jaw getting rattled.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Oh, target in the arm.
Blow.
Oh, I absolutely love this. WWE fans are pumped. You can't see me. Into the knuckle shuffle.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Got it done so soon.
Placed in the corner. Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
That takes them down.
Yeah. Saw it coming. Closed fist connects. Buster with the championship on the line.
And the ref sees that he's gotten to the rope.
Show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong. Caught him right the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Now thinking the cerebral assassin.
Waistlock.
Triple.
Here it comes! Special delivery! Attitude adjustment!
Is that enough to defeat the game?
And a kick out! No one saw that coming!
Next level guts, next level fortitude on display from the game. What a kick out!
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Ooh, strikes with the back elbow. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Enabled to counter. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Brought down with a snapmare.
A short-lived comeback attempt.
The game is one step ahead.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
With the counter.
Arizona.
Is it enough?
Nakano!
Two, three,
got it.